This presentation shows how users can collect relevant brainwave data from their brains through a non-invasive brainwave acquisition chip, and then use our AI algorithm to separate out the user's unique personalized part, and then use this part of the brainwave as the user's unique biometric information as the user's DID to access the matrix wallet. Since the current brainwave personalization data acquisition technology is still in a relatively early stage, in order to ensure the security of the user's personalized data and assets, we use a two-step verification method. That is, when users need to operate on their assets, they need to use keystore and other traditional cryptocurrency authentication methods to authorize transactions to ensure asset security. Web3 and the metaverse can be said to be the most important development directions for the future, and the entry point for these two is most likely DID. And based on personal biometric information, DID is more user-friendly and product-reasonable than other solutions. If brainwave-based DID can be achieved, it'll undoubtedly be the most competitive solution. After all, whether it's movies or science fiction or users' own imagination of the future, accessing the virtual world through brain-computer interface is a more reasonable solution. Therefore, Matrix has innovatively proposed a brainwave-based DID solution, which is the most suitable for the Web3 brain-computer interaction scenario of the future. This method only requires one device to complete authentication and various operations in the virtual world without needing to collect users' iris or fingerprint information in the real world. Brainwave-based DID will become the first entry point for users in the virtual world, as well as the carrier of Matrix 3.0. We hope to become the traffic center of Web3 through this solution, thus obtaining more data to provide training materials for our 3.0 plan and also provide avatar intelligence service for more users. Step 1. Improve the quality of our algorithm so we can extract more personalized information from brainwave data. Step 2. Continue improving the algorithm for better security when using personal brainwave for login. And eventually make brainwave the only biometric required for logging in. Step 3. Through the integration with hardware, create a brainwave-based DID wearable device supporting wallet features and compatible with mainstream blockchain platforms other than Matrix. For this demonstration, we need to wear a brainwave hardware device, which is connected to a brainwave server, which is a separate computer that stores and verifies our brainwave data. The next step is to create a wallet and verify your brainwave password. Follow the normal steps it takes to create a new wallet, then at the end watch the flashing black and white letters on the screen. Click the blue start button 6 times to repeat this process 6 times. Each time lasts about 10 seconds, so altogether it'll take about 1 minute to finish. At the end, the server will record 6 segments of your brainwave data to serve as your brainwave password. Here, we have successfully set a brainwave password for our wallet. Then, to open this new wallet we just created, first enter your private key, mnemonic, or use the keystore file. Next, we need to do the brainwave verification. Again, watch the flashing black and white letters on the screen. Like before, there are 6 segments of this, each lasting 10 seconds, and altogether this will take 1 minute to finish. The verification is successful and we can start using the wallet.